it's a little bit chilly today, but there's a 75% chance of sun. And back to you, Emma.
Thanks, Delaney. We have breaking news. Once again, Donald Trump has declared nuclear war against North Korea.
Not again.
I know. In other news,
And back to you, Emma.
This is what happens when social media distracts you.